You know, choosing a line for flipping can be as simple or as complicated as you want to make it. I choose the simple side. Whenever I'm flipping aquatic vegetation, grass, lily pads, water hyacinth, whatever it might be, my choice of line is Sunline FX2, 60-pound test or 50-pound test, depending on the water clarity, but most of the time, 60-pound test. It gives me a lot of advantages when I'm fishing this type of vegetation. You know, if I hook a fish, it's gonna cut through the grass. The water's dark underneath there, so, pound test line diameter is really not an issue. It's a small diameter anyway, comes off the spool real easy. Now, when I'm fishing rock or say wood, when I'm flipping that type of cover, I'll go with Sunline Shooter. Either 20 to 25 pound test line, sometimes 22 pound test line. It's real abrasion resistance, fluorocarbon. It has very little stretch for a fluorocarbon line. Comes off the real good, manages real good, and it doesn't get stuck in the bark like say a braid does whenever you're flipping wood. So that's my choices whenever I'm flipping. Sunline Shooter, wood and rock, Sunline FX2, any type of aquatic vegetation.